Satay is one of the leading events of South Asia. And from different countries that have come, you've seen Nepal, Maldives, you see representatives from some East European countries who are here. Events like Satay send across the message that we are now ready to resume business.
It's lovely to see so many people, and it's lovely to see the people actually going from stall to stall, both the buyers and sellers. That itself shows, you know, the human desire to travel, the human desire to go explore new places. It's just so inherent. Seeing all the buyers and sellers here come from so many different paths, it's just amazing. And I think that's the way to go forward. Keep respecting the protocol, do get vaccinated, follow the instructions, but yes, do start meeting and having events again.
Organizations like Satay have great significance for the revival of the industry. It is much beyond what I personally had expected to see in the very first physical encounter that we are having for promoting tourism. I must compliment Satay for this boldness without sacrificing the primary consideration of health and safety.
Exhibiting in this Satay for the very first time. After the pandemic, it was like there was no tourism, there was no regular flights, everything was just closed. But still, this Satay brought us the opportunity to reconnect with the people, meeting new buyers, showcase what we have to offer.
We are here that the Satay has been once again trying to reconnect tourism. Hopefully this Satay will help us. You know, there are a lot of people. We had a very good response in Satay. There are a lot of people coming, and there are very good feedback from the people. And we hope that this will help us to boom tourism once again in India.